G'day YouTube. This is just another quick little fun video on the RAM and CPU utilization differences between Ubuntu 19.04 on the left and Ubuntu 19.10 on the right. So latest release really, just still in beta, but just about to come out as the full release shortly. So if I was to quickly just show you guys and show myself where we're at, so we are looking at a couple of differences there, but the main thing here is we've got what we can see there. The distribution, not to be without having a look at the wallpapers themselves. So obviously Disco Dingo, and then we've got this Ian Ermentrout sort of a situation going here. But let's load up the usage. Let's load up the RAM, for instance. So both of these are just open from scratch, both of these operating systems. So not a great deal going on with them. Nothing preloaded is really the point I'm getting at there. And here we go, and I did notice this just before as well. So you're basically looking at, roughly about the same. So one of them straight off the bat is using about 750, 740 megabytes of RAM, and then we've got 780 or 770 before it was. So I guess, there is a little bit more code, as you could guess, with the kernel. I mean, we've jumped across to 5.3 in the kernel, which is really fantastic to see. Whereas on the older Ubuntu 19.04, running off with a bit of an older kernel there. So as things happen, you do get more back-end background applications by default, so we are expecting to have a little bit more RAM usage here. Hopefully, the PCs or the laptops you use on them, they need to get a little bit better and better all the time, but I digress, I'm going on a bit of a rant there. So that's pretty much it, guys. Just a super simple, quick look at the RAM differences between the two operating systems, the two latest, should I say, 19.04 versus 19.10, the very latest. So that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. Please leave a comment, subscribe, and all of those nice things. Cheers.